the runes. You need that sword.
Go to the shard. Find the shards.
Where is it?
Find it. There it is.
Focus.
There's the shard. Focus.
Focus.
Use your eyes. Look.
Get closer.
What can you see? Go to it.
It's a king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she? It feels wrong. Where are we now? Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death, because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
You can feel the death.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Herver, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? Find him. Dillian's calling to you. Can you hear him?
Where is he?
He sounds like he's getting further away.
Have you lost him?
You're going the wrong way.
Are you lost and have you lost him?
Where are you? Turn left.
Turn right.
Over this way.
What was that?
This way. Follow this way.
Nothing.
Where are we?
Within the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. Like I said, she reminds me of you.
It's not Dillian. Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Come, child, take my hand.
Come.
Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
It's done. You did it, but there's more. Keep going. There's more. You're tired, but you have to keep going. There's still more. There's always more to do. It's not going to be easy.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it?
There he
is.
Dilius. The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house. He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air. Where's it gone?
Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to save it and then we'll find it. It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
You can almost see him.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
We have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it. because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
You have to find him. The ruins.
Come out.
Focus.
The ruins.
Dillian! They're coming for me!
It's close. Move away.
Senua, move away.
Feel it. You'll die.
You're dying. The burning. The gun.
Focus.
Two more.
Oh, you. Don't let it see you.
Don't get lost.
Don't let it see you.
Come on.
You'll start to
burn.
You'll burn.
There it is.
Move away.
Don't get it.
Quick. Where's Dillian?
Where is he?
This is taking too long.
Can you hear him? You're
two
lost.
Two more rooms.
You have to find them. Where are they?
This all looks the same.
What should I do?
The light! Go towards it.
Find
us. To find one more.
One down, Sam.
Run! Run now!
Like.
Senua!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.